The World in My Home, Part 1, Experiences of Elders and Their Life Lessons. Introduction. In this video, we will learn about the experiences of elders and the importance of honesty. Bittu is sitting on the sofa comfortably and watching a match on TV.
Oh wow! Six!
The debutant is in good form.
Bittu, go bring some vegetables from the market. I will give you the list of vegetables you need to bring.
I will bring the vegetables in the evening. Right now I am watching a match on TV.
Bittu's mother hands over the list of vegetables to Bittu along with some money and a bag. Bittu, you need to go now. You can watch TV later. If you do not bring vegetables now, then how will I prepare the dinner? Bittu takes the list of vegetables along with the money and the bag from his mother and sets out for the market. Bittu reaches the market and looks for a vegetable shop. That's when Bittu sees Meenu's father selling vegetables.
Hello, Uncle.
Bittu, what are you doing in the market?
I have come to buy vegetables. Uncle, is Meenu not here today?
No, Bittu. Meenu will come after some time. Meenu told me that a good cartoon film was shown on TV yesterday. Did you watch it?
Yes, Uncle. It was Nandu Elephant. But just when I had started watching the film, Mummy remembered about her cooking show.
Okay, then your mother watched the cooking show?
No, Uncle. Dad took the remote in the end. He had to watch a football match.
Has this ever happened to you? Do you also fight with your siblings or parents for a remote?
It does not matter, Bittu. The fight for watching TV goes on in every house. You can watch that cartoon film some other time.
Yes, Uncle.
And tell me, which vegetables do you want, Bittu?
Here is the list of vegetables, Uncle. You can give the vegetables according to the list.
Meenu's father starts giving vegetables. And Bittu looks at his cart and starts thinking.
Uncle, when did you start selling vegetables?
It's been a while, Bittu. But it was not an easy start.
Why? What happened, Uncle?
I had convinced my father to sell vegetables in the city. But my uncle opposed my decision to go to the city. He thought that if I could sell vegetables in the village, then I should not go to the city.
Then what did you do, Uncle?
I explained to him that it would be beneficial for me and also promised him that I would work hard in the city. He was not fully convinced, but still he thought it would be fair to give me a chance.
Oh, wow! That is very good. Otherwise, I could not have met Meenu and you.
Has this ever happened to you? Have you ever persuaded your elders to do something important for yourself? While talking, Meenu's father filled the bag according to Bittu's given list of vegetables.
Take this, Bittu, your vegetables. It is ₹120 in total.
Okay, here is your money, uncle.
Bittu, you have given me more money by mistake. Here, take this. You have given me ₹30 more.
I didn't even know that. Thank you, uncle.
I believe in honesty, Bittu. It is a precious thing. Always remember it. And that's why people trust me and like to buy vegetables from me.
How did you like the behavior of Meenu's father? Has anything like this ever happened to you? Are you as honest as Meenu's father?
Yes, uncle. I will always remember it. Thank you, uncle, for saving me from being scolded by mummy.
Okay, now go home, Bittu. Your mother must be waiting for you.
Okay, uncle. I will go now. Bye. Please tell Meenu that I came to the market.
Yes, sure.
Bittu picks up his bag of vegetables and walks towards his house. While walking towards his house, Bittu kept thinking that it would be so nice if all the people in this world were as honest as Meenu's father. Summary. In this video, we learned about the experiences of elders and the importance of honesty. In the next video, we will learn about the rules spreading discrimination in the society and about the misbehavior taking place with children.